welcome back to my channel, and welcome to my mukbang. So how's everyone doing today? Today I'm having taco salad. Okay, let's get a thumbnail. Okay, let me say grace. Father God, thank you for this food that I'm about to receive to nourish my body for Christ's sake. Amen. Come in. Come closer. That's something to tell you.
We've been to eat.
Okay, guys, so what I have here is a taco salad that I made. It's got lettuce, taco meat, black olives, tomatoes, cucumbers, my cucumbers right there, and my Mexican three cheese. And I have my water, and I got my Ortega taco sauce. Look at that, guys. Look at that. I know you want some. I'm gonna give you the first bite. Get you some meat. Lettuce, tomatoes, put your black olive in there, and yeah, get you one of these good old seasoned cucumbers. Go ahead, take a bite. Go ahead. You got some cucumber on there, and get your chip. Good Lord, that stuff is good. So good. So yeah, guys, it's Taco Tuesday. What are y'all having to eat today? And here I got my seasoned cucumbers. I season those up with some ranch dressing, the powder, Hidden Valley Ranch powder, and the lettuce. I put some of that on the lettuce. Some, just season the lettuce and the cucumbers up. And then the rest of the stuff, you know, it's already pretty much seasoned up. And taco meat. Oh, that's so good. Y'all, who else season up their taco meat? You know, I know it just it comes in a season, but I put a little extra seasoning in mine. Put some garlic powder in there. I put some Complete. Just a little bit, just to give a little bit more season to it. It's open up. Cucumbers. Where's cucumbers? So how y'all been doing today? Hope y'all safe and healthy. I'm having a wonderful day. Doing something fun. Oh, this water hitting. Very refreshing. Oh yeah, guys, don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe to my channel. And I'm going to be doing a giveaway when I reach my 1,000 subscribers or more and I receive my first paycheck from YouTube. So keep watching and keep subscribing. Tell everybody about me. So when we get to that point, I will let you guys know when I'll do the giveaway. y'all say, why she eating that salad with a spoon? Like, baby, this stuff can be messy. Messy, messy, messy. It'll fall everywhere. You want it to drop. So guys, what taco places y'all like to go to? Here we have Taco Bell and Moe's. Probably have some more other ones, but those are the only two that I know of here. Sometimes you can go to those restaurants and their taco shells or their chips around, they are stale. I've had that happen to me a couple of times where I've ordered tacos and the shells were stale. And yes, it was Taco Bell. I like to make my own and know that my chips are fresh. Sometimes I like to use Doritos, Cool Ranch Dorito chips. That's good too. To the dollar store, stock up on some paper goods. I ran out of paper towels. Now I need to, and toilet paper. I need to go stock up. Ooh, Lord. Well, guys, I'm gonna call it. I've had enough. Thank you for watching my channel. I hope you enjoyed it. Please remember to like, comment, share, and subscribe to my channel. And I hope you have a blessed and smackalicious day. Bye, my smackalilies. Bye. Yeah.